greeting to my friends and followers. This is Sivaraman. I hope you all doing fine. Wish the nature blesses all of us with good health and prosperity. In my channel, we had follow-up videos about the Keledi excavation updates continuously in Tamil. Recently, the 6th excavation has been held and this excavation gave us so many important discovering and unteased several mysteries. Let's look into it in detail. This 6th excavation was not only about the Keledi excavation, but in three more places where excavation is happening simultaneously. The places include Manalur, Agaram, and Konthagai, which are a part of Sivagangai district. On 19 February 2020, the excavation activity started at Keledi and Konthagai simultaneously and lasted till 24 March 2020. Due to the outbreak of coronavirus, the state lockdown was implemented, beginning from 24 March 2020. The excavation was temporarily stopped. Before knowing about the findings of the 6th excavation, let us have a small recap about the findings in 5th excavations that happened in 2019. In the 5th excavation at Keledi, the archaeologists discovered burial urns, broken pieces of pots, coral beads, earrings, gold pellets, water reservoirs, and the channel of pipes that was made of clay. In addition to this, the archaeologists discovered a footprint of a known animal, toys made of clay, nails, and the items that were used to enlarge the ear hole, such as all ancient people. Later, the archaeologists sent these findings for carbon dating testing. The test results were surprising. The archaeologists concluded that all these items were 2,500 year old. This is a real treasure for our community in the Book of World History. These evidences indirectly gives us an idea how great our ancient Tamil civilization was. But on the other side, the truth is that not all people are ready to accept the fact. Even some international archaeologists and a few of local archaeologists were stating that these evidences were insufficient to prove that there lived a community of civilized human beings in that particular region. The reason behind this statement was owing to the fact that they haven't found any human or animal skeletons that was a part of the ancient human civilization. On the contrary, the nature gave us the best yet valid evidences during the 6th excavation. As said earlier, the 6th excavation started on 19 February 2020 and lasted till 24 March 2020. We were able to unearth some of the most important mysteries in the history. In the excavation that happened at Konthagai, the archaeologists discovered burial urns. Inside these burial urns, they found parts of human bones and some decorative items like coral beads. These bones are called as second layer human bones. In olden days, there was a practice where after the funeral, the people collect the remaining bones and the belongings of the deceased and place it in the burial urns. This led to the findings of the second layer human bones. Unfortunately, we couldn't find full structure of human skeleton. The full structured human skeleton is referred to as first layer human bones. Later, the archaeologists decided to examine the second layer human bones and sent the same for carbon dating and DNA testing. After the lockdown, on the 20th of May, 2020, once again the excavation activities were started in the Sivagangai district. This time, they included Manalur and three other places, namely, Agaram, Keledi and Konthagai. As soon as the excavation started, it started raining and they were forced to stop the activities for 4 days. The pits were flooded with rainwater. Once the rainwater got drained, the archaeologists started the activities. They discovered an important and mesmerizing tool that was used by the ancient civilization people. It was a furnace structure. Furnace is a tool used to heat up metal and shape up decorative items. Nowadays, we can see these furnace structures only in foundry or in metal factories where they use it to melt and mold the metal. These kind of advancements in industrial areas represents the kind of life people had in ancient civilization. All these findings were discovered in Manalur. Further to this, a Agaram excavation discovered freshwater snail shells. There were around 30-40 shells. Some ideologists says that people might have used these shells for medicinal purposes and some says that they might have used as a part of food. We were not able to conclude upon this at very moment. Apart from this, the archaeologists also discovered some broken pots and lids. Furthermore, The most shocking discovery was the findings of backbones and ribs bones of an unknown animal. This unknown skeleton resembles the skeleton structure of an animal we used to see in Temple Pillar, the Yowli. Yowli is an animal structure usually sculptured in Temple Pillar, whose existence is still being an unsolved mystery. In general, the sculpture is a combination of two animals, for instance body of horse and head of lion or an elephant. There are several types of Yowli, namely Shima Yowli, Magura Yowli, Gajamuga Yowli. Besides that, some claim that these bones might be a part of dinosaur's bone. The archaeologist team have requested not to spread any rumors based on our imaginations. Let the archaeologist do the testing and let the civilians know about it. Apparently, these discoveries are a crown to our Tamil civilization. But then, there was something discovered later that added a diamond to our crown. The archaeologists were stunned by the discoveries they found in Kanthagai. They found a human skeleton that was sitting in a squat position. Now that we have discovered the first layer of human bone, this is something we all can be proud of at this time. Finally, to summarize it, in the fifth excavation, we found no skeleton in the first half of sixth excavation, we found the second layer human bones in the second half of sixth excavation, we found the first layer human bone. These skeletons were also sent for carbon dating and DNA testing, and we are yet to get the results. Interestingly, a place called Sivagarlay, where the excavation was held, the archaeologists discovered two units of burial urns which is still in the sand. In macro point of view, surrounding Kiladi, Kanthagai might be a cemetery, Agaram might be a housing area, Manular might be a business port. Sivagarlay is still under exploration. In the bright side, the Tamil Nadu government has permitted for extensive excavation at Atikanalur and Kodumanau. It is time to celebrate our history and rich ancient heritage and culture. The time to celebrate our ancient Tamil civilization. And a small request from me to all of you, please do not spread wrong information based on the updates of the discoveries. Because we are yet to get the complete findings and authorized results. Thank you.
Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe the channel, share this video to your friends, and don't forget to like and share and comment on this video.